Okay, so you have installed Xampp, and when you're going to phpMyAdmin, you see an error like this. Clearly something is wrong. It can be like this because other MySQL service is running right now. So we will stop it using command sudo service mysql stop. Okay, it's done. And now we can start our Xampp MySQL service by typing sudo opt lamp start MySQL. Okay, or by restarting entire Xampp. Sudo opt lamp restart. Okay, everything is restarted. So we will check again. Yep, that was our problem.